I'm going to share with you in this video the three top exercises that I'm doing and that I recommend to prevent and to heal injuries related to violin playing. And a lot of these are related not only to violin playing, but anything that makes you hunch over. Make sure you stick around for all three of these, and I'm going to show you what they are.